Hello, I mean, ahoy there. Anybody home?
What are you doing here? Are you playing fancy dress up, little girl? This ain't no place for a princess.
I'm not a princess. I'm here to join up.
What?
I want to be a pirate. Any openings available?
You'll have to talk to the captain.
All right, where is he?
Oh, you'll want to keep your distance. He's got a bad temper.
He's supposed to, isn't he? After all, he is a pirate.
Oh, he's a bit more than that. He's cursed. The sea hag turned him into a beast. Actually, it's kind of cool having a captain who's a beast. And he really likes it. Just a few problems, though. I thought scrubbing the deck was hard, though, before. Now, he's got hair all over it. The captain shed something fierce. And with all his growling and carrying on, it's a bit trickier to sneak up on people now. But we manage.
Is there a way to break the curse?
A rogue has to bloom on the ship. Can you imagine that?
A rose, that's what I asked for my father to bring during his travels.
Well, keep it at home. The captain's really into this beast thing. He doesn't want the curse broken.
Are you sure about that?
Rogue!
That's his favorite thing to say.
What is this person doing here? Lose their way to a garden party?
Captain, my name is Beauty, and I've come to join your crew.
Wait, aren't you supposed to be in a tower somewhere letting your hair down?
That's another story.
Dancing all night till your slippers wear out?
That's another story too. Captain, your crew tells me you don't want to break the curse.
That's right. I enjoy being a beast. It's liberating. I can do whatever I want and nobody stops me.
Couldn't you do the same when you were a pirate?
Yes. As a matter of fact, I could. But there are lots of cool things that I can do now that I'm a beast. Before, it was a real pain to hold my sword in my teeth. But watch this. Pretty cool, huh? And all this fur keeps me warm on all those cold days at sea. And you have to admit, Pirate Beast is beyond fearsome. I mean, I feel like this is the true me.
I think I know what you mean. I feel like this is the real me.
Still, you can't join my crew.
You changed your story, why can't I change mine?
It's far too dangerous for a princess.
But I'm not a princess, I'm...
Beauty!
Papa!
What are you doing here? Your sister said you went out to get seaweed and never came back. Then I found your ribbon by the path, and I came this way hoping to find you. I brought you the red rose you asked for.
Papa, no! Hi-ya!
That was an excellent pirate move, Beauty.
I say, what a kick!
You kept me cursed. I'd be proud to have you as a member of my crew.
Thank you, Captain!
3 cheers for Beauty and Captain Beast! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray! Hip hip hooray!
Beauty, what in the world is going on? Why did you do that?
Come on board, Papa, and I'll tell you all about it. It's a long story, a different story.